You might not like what I'm about to say, but the reason you're stressed is because you're doing the most. You're carrying all the weight on your shoulders. You're giving your best to these last few weeks of school, all while trying to keep from losing it mentally, and you're still being kept from the people who help you de-stress most of the time. Stress is strength lost. When you're stressed, you're doing everything on your own. But where is your strength supposed to come from? Isaiah 40, verses 30 and 31 says, "Even youth shall faint and be weary, and young men shall fall exhausted. But they who wait for the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not grow weary. They shall walk and not faint." The word wait means to literally stretch and sit in the tension of enduring. But when you're stressed out, you feel like that tension can snap at any time. While you're waiting on the Lord, He's not stretching you so it snaps. He's stretching you so it launches you forward. That's why it says you will soar on wings like eagles, and He'll propel you forward. So if you're going to learn how to wait on the Lord, you need to physically sit down. No distractions, no phone, no technology. Just sit and wait on Him. Once you've sat down and everything is relaxed, start to unload, start to de-stress with Jesus. Talk to Him. Let Him know the frustrations. Let Him know the weight that you're carrying on your shoulders. He's strong enough to carry it with you. And when you're finally finished talking to Jesus, sit and wait. Wait on the Lord. Those that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. So just sit and let the Holy Spirit minister to those areas where you're stressed about. He'll show you He's big enough. God bless.